girls, I hear you've been running from the beautiful queen that you can be becoming. You can look in my palm and see the storm coming. Read the book of my life and see I'm overcoming. Just because the length of your hair ain't long, and they often criticize you for your skin tone. Gonna hold your head high, cause you a pretty woman. Get your runway stride on and keep it going. Girl, live your life.
I just wanna be myself. Don't sweat, don't be yourself.
Follow me, follow me, follow me. Girl, be yourself.
That's why I
be myself. Excuse me, AM Anderson, 1979. Damn, bitch. I mean, I'm sorry. She's just blowing her whistle. Anyways, y'all, today's Friday, September 16th, 2011. And I was just like, you know, let me just document parts of my Friday. And what I'm going to do all day today, Friday. So I'm going to splice and dice it, and you guys are going to see how I'm going to do it on Friday. Right now, I'm just coming from dropping my son off at one of his schools. John usually drops him off, you know? And, you know, I figured, you know, give John a break from dropping him off in the morning or whatever. And, y'all, man, this boy I'm talking about, he just broke down. He just started crying so bad. You know, they were trying to draw a house this morning. And I was like, Jay, draw a house. You know, draw a house. And he was like, a house. A house. And he's like looking down the draw, you guys. And I looked over at the little teacher's aide or whatever. And I was like, all right, well, I'm going to go. You know, and it's like, I guess he got wind of that. And he just jumped up and just, he got his backpack and ran to the door. I said, no, Jay, you have to stay here. He did not want to stay today. Then I feel so bad leaving him. I swear to God, you guys, I sit outside his little school for about 30 minutes after I dropped him off, and I was just on the phone with John and shit, just like, you know, maybe I should go back in there, you know? Because he never does this. He never cries, you know? And I don't like seeing him like that. I don't know. I'm going to call the school in a minute right now and just... You know, just to see if he all right, you know, see if he doing okay, you know, if he calmed down. Because if he ain't calmed down by now, it's been 45 minutes. If he ain't calling to calm down, then I'm going back to pick his ass up. Fuck it.
Hey, what's up, Jay? It's the sky full of light.
Leaving my own. He's in school right now. I was in the library making some copies. Yeah, look at these stairs. There's nothing compared to the other stuff. That's just one flight.
Hold your head high, cause you a pretty woman. Get your runway stride on and keep it going. Girl, live your life.
I just want to be myself. Don't sweat, don't be yourself. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Girl, be yourself. That's why I
that I gotta go up to get to my class. But I realized that this is not a fat friendly school. Because they have all them goddamn steps. It's not a fat friendly school. So it's cool. I mean, I like going up and down the steps, you know. Just like when I'm running late. It's not the business, because when I'm running late, I have to run up them stairs with a heavy-ass backpack.
Gloomy-ass day today.
It's a good day to go running and jogging, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Gloomy-ass day.
This is my shit! I'm gonna go get some more.
Alright, I just picked up my Jay from school. He had a rough morning, man. They said he cried 20 more minutes after I left. So, he had a rough morning, but, he gave me this little report talking about he hit some little kid with a broom or whatever. You hitting people with brooms and mops? Huh? Did you hit somebody? Jay? No pushing. No hitting. You know, and the thing, like, I explained to them, like, because it, you know, I kind of went in there and I just, you know, when they gave me a little incident report or whatever, I'm just like, okay, well, you know, my son has, you know, a speech delay, you know, and sometimes the way of his acting out, when he can't express himself and how he feels and say, like you and I can, hey, I'm irritated, hey, my stomach hurt, you know, he can't express himself and explain that to anybody, so he acts out in different ways, you know, and those are things we gotta watch. But my whole question was, why the fuck you got a mop in the goddamn room? You know, that was just me thinking, like, you got a mop. The mop was there. The access was there for him to get it and pop somebody over the head. But I don't condone that. I don't condone him, you know, playing around with mops and playing rough and pushing people at school. I don't condone that at all. So, you know, it's just we're going to have to work on it a little bit better, work on him and his behavior here a little bit better. And I can't have him hitting people with mops, you know. That's mommy's job. I hit people with mops, not his, you know. So, hopefully we get all that squared away. All right, Jay? No more hitting with mops, okay? All right? Say okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, then, you guys. I'm out for right now.